Well, the Broward Sheriff's Office holding a gun buyback event in Pompano Beach tomorrow. The event will last from 10 in the morning till 2 in the afternoon at the Larkin Center. That's located at 520 Martin Luther King Boulevard. It's a BSO initiative to get guns off the streets. Assault rifles are going to fetch up to $150. Shotguns or long rifles, $100. Revolvers and semi-automatic pistols are worth $75. Anyone who wants to turn in a gun can do so without questions. The guns will be destroyed.